From the number one industry leader for PCB design direct to mainstream engineering, Solid Edge PCB design tools automate the design of printed circuit boards in a way that even those new to PCB design may now successfully design the electronics needed for their products. Solid Edge PCB design provides a schematic capture application that gets you up and running quickly with a clean and easy-to-use user interface. Define the electronic logical connectivity. Place the parts, connect them up, and edit the schematic to define the net names. Using hierarchy, create schematic blocks to make replicating circuits for multi-channel designs easy. Properties such as part number and reference designators ensure correct identification and BOM generation. After creating the board outline and determining the location of mounting holes within Solid Edge, Solid Edge PCB collaboration allows design aspects to be sent to PCB design for initial placement. As in this example, this could include the location of fixed items like connectors and other tall components that could violate height restrictions specified within the mechanical assembly. PCB placement can be carried out in either 2D or 3D views simultaneously. Clash violations can be clearly identified. Components can be placed individually, or multiple components can be selected, then placed sequentially on the board. If a design has a set of reuse blocks that represent the same circuit, like in a multi-channel design, just place the components for one of the blocks, even route the circuit, then use copy and paste commands to copy and paste the component location and routing for the next identical circuit. After placement is complete, a logical step is to double-check to ensure all the connectors are aligned correctly and there are no interferences. Here, Solid Edge PCB collaboration provides the fully traceable transfer of this information into the Solid Edge MCAD environment. All the desired PCB data will be transferred, including board outline, mounting holes, connectors, and selected components. When the initial placement has been signed off, the remaining components can be placed and routed. This can be done using sketching gestures, which allow small or even very large groups of interconnections to be routed fast and easily. Simply drag the cursor, and the semi-automatic algorithms take care of the rest. When routing critical traces such as differential pairs and clock signals, tuning may be required. The length monitor on the cursor illustrates if the trace length is within constraints, and if needed, can be further tuned by adding an accordion. The size can be adjusted by simply modifying the bounding box. Routing is completed extremely quickly for both the novice and expert PCB designer. It's just that easy. Solid Edge PCB design tools will have you designing electronics in no time. To learn more about Solid Edge, visit solidedge.siemens.com.